That was half the problem was the Latin, and I said, you know where you were, and it was Latin. My languages, it was not my forte, so. And when I left, I married a girl that taught Spanish and French in high school, so it was very easy. When we went to Germany together, for her to pick up German, and I didn't have to worry about it. And you talk about lifelong friends, lifelong acquaintances. When we were getting ready for this reunion, there was a close friend of mine that I lost contact because he left in 1964, and he wanted to become a lawyer. And when we were getting together for this reunion, I was surprised that he was not included. So I went online to try to find him, and this was in February of this year, and to come to find out that he had passed 2 days before. So you talk about deja vu when you think about someone and a close friend and this coming about. And he actually retired as a judge in the state of Wisconsin. He was at Packer Street, yes. Well, we were, he did not like the barber. So the quality of haircuts that we're giving downstairs in the rec room was horrendous. So he and I opened up a barber shop on the third floor of Schatz, the laboratory. Okay, so we had a business going and no training giving haircuts, but we get better ones than the barber did downstairs. So that was our whole senior year. That was, we didn't charge, but we gave better haircuts. And we made sure it was clean so we didn't get in trouble. So it was a good time. I don't know, you made lifelong friends. That's all I can say is it was a good experience and lifelong friends. And the courses, whether they were valuable or not, but the ability to learn how to study, to learn how to learn, that's what I got out of that place. To cope with, because of the pressure, to cope with the problems. You know, for me, there was a lot of pressure there, but then you learned how to cope. Yeah.